So I'm here at the park. I don't really know what to do. I just wanted to skate. So I'm just gonna do. I usually say this a lot, but do whatever. I do got one thing in mind that I want to do, but we'll see if we get to that. But I'm here at the park. I'm about to probably skate some flat ground, the box. Maybe skate some of like the high ledge. But yeah, let's get to the sesh. It's gonna be a great one. Let's get it. All right, we're gonna get some flat ground. Started off with some like, do an ollie, you know what I mean? Oh man, I don't know. We're just gonna do whatever on flat, whatever on box, whatever, whatever. Missed that. I definitely failed to flip because I have not flipped my board yet. Yeah, so didn't get it first try, but makes sense because I haven't like flipped my board yet, and I've been like skating before I turned the camera on. Probably for at least like 20 minutes. Wasn't flipping my board. No kick flip, no heel flips. So, that's maybe why I failed the first one. Did like a damn baseball slide. Damn, I busted my ass. That like scraped like my back. Definitely got like a cut on it. Oh man. So let's get some grinds in, see how that goes. Alright, so we're gonna get the 50-50 kickflip off this on the higher ledge. That shit almost took me out. Well, it did take me out for a couple days. I skated the next day, but I just pushed around basically. But we're gonna land this shit right now. That shit was haunting the living shit out of me. I thought I was never gonna get that shit.
You heard me? I thought I was never gonna get it.
You say you can't do it again?
No, I thought I was never gonna get it. It was like scaring the living shit out of me.
Now I got it, you know what I'm saying? It's supposed to say dangerous, but it says angrous. I was like to Artie, what the fuck? What did that say, angrous? He's like, nah, the D's gone.